Hi everyone, let me show you how to resolve conflicts with tortoises when client or how to merge changes from different users. Let's assume that we have two persons, one works with this folder, second one works with that folder. And the first user wants to change something, for example something like this. And commit. We can see what was changes, what was changed, and commit. Second user, try to make some other changes to the same line. And usually we don't commit file by file. Usually we go to root folder of our application if it's complex project. And we just check all changes for folder level. And we can see that one file is green. Green, that means there is some conflict. If we double click, we can see that mark as resolved button is not active. Merge not found, something strange. And if we start resolve the conflicts, we can do something. Copy this and that. And when we finish, we can click save, but this mark is resolved, it's still not active. If we close this window and open it again, we lose our changes. And it's not clear what to do. It's very confusing for the beginners. Like how to merge changes really. This button doesn't work and all the things. First, what we need to do, we need to update. This is the key point. When we click update, this will tell us that there is some conflicts and file became red. That means that there are some conflicts. System automatically create these files, but we don't need to edit it manually. We can do it from Tortoise SVN. If we double click again, now there is file name and mark as resolved button is active. For now we can apply our changes. Now it's merged. We can click save. It suggests automatically mark as resolved. But we can click it here as well. Now we close. And now it's already blue like with normal commit. And when we commit, we can actually see both changes. From first user and second user. Second user, when he check for modification, he will see it in black color, that means just some update. Only changes from second user are coming. Now let's change different lines of code and we'll see what will happen. First user removed dot here, second user add space there, and if we try to commit, if we try to commit, we see that file is blue. That means it's just commit. No conflicts, no nothing. Because it's first user and second user, see it at green one, there is some conflicts, like here and there, but anyway, he need to update first. After update, we can see that it's green one, that means it's automatically merged. And now we can just commit one change with space here. And this automatically merged. Let me summarize. For the beginners, it can be difficult to understand how to merge, but the key point here is that we need to update first. And if we change different lines, in most of the cases, tortoises VN can merge automatically. If we change the same line, it should be done manually, but with tortoises VN it's very easy. And it marks with different colors when file status is different, like just commit file it's blue color, update it's black color, some conflicts it's green, and when it's clear that conflicts can be resolved automatically, it's red color. Thank you. That's it. I hope this video will be helpful for you.